Today on White Wednesday, the United States continues to stand with Iranian women at a critical time in their history. Women in Iran remain steadfast in their fight against the compulsory hijab, despite facing brutal opposition from a regime that violently subjugates them. We have seen brave Iranian women battle for the right to be heard and seen in all walks of life. Iranian women want the right to self-determination and for their own futures. Many courageous women are at the forefront of protest in Iran and are leading the charge by speaking out for their beliefs, whether it is Sahar, known as Blue Girl, who gave her life so other women could attend soccer games, Netta, who was killed by regime snipers during peaceful protest in 2009, or the mothers of Puya and Sitar, who refused to remain silent after their sons were killed. We honor the courage of these women and the brave Iranian people in their fight for freedom. As Secretary Pompeo has said, we hear you, we see you, and we are with you.